Hey guys, what's going on everybody? It's me, the Jedi Hoyman Gamer. Welcome to another episode of Minecraft for Windows 10. We haven't played this in a while, I know, but we're gonna get into some Minecraft. New world, yes. Third new world. We got world 1. Yes. Third mode, yes. I want to do some hard mode survival. Yay! Should we play some survival? Hell yeah, I'm peaceful. Well, let's go ahead and get into some Minecraft, everyone. Alright. Let's get straight into this. Oh, that'll be a potato. Nice. We got some sticks. A couple beetroot seeds. Okay, saplings. I'll take all this stuff with me. Hi, sheep. There we go. I used to play this game quite a bit, everyone. I have some of this dark oak as well. Is there a cave somewhere that you know about? And my wooden axe is already running low in durability. I have no idea why.
Hey guys, it's me, EOEKT. I'm playing the game.
Yep, EOEKT is playing.
My dark one.
Hero Gamer is currently live streaming, everyone. It's the sheep.
Where is the sheep?
There it is.
Thank you.
That's not a village, that's something else in particular. Hello? Just wheeling by ourselves in our X. So Eoi Kid 2 is playing this game.
Yes, I am.
Hello? Who's this? Dude, I gotta say, this game has really evolved. Because you know,
I know it's you guys.
Dude. That is a lot of sand right there, I had to admit. And there is some iron over here. Let me go ahead and get out a crafting table and set it right here.
I love hearing that sound.
It's pretty genius, huh, bud?
Nice. Dude, I'm trying to run here. Maybe sheep right there, nice.
Let's see, here's a good spot to go home.
Or. Find the village first. Can't find those, we're gonna head back to that spot. Ooh, that's gonna hurt quite a bit. Gotta hurt you, Alex. Those chickens. That's the open terrain. There's the starting map.
Oh.
So yeah, this is starter, homie, you know.
Uh-oh, I think the squid is dying.
They want to introduce me to there. Alright, where was I here? I was looking for some cards.
Oh, is this?
It says there's another one right over here, it seems. I should just be able to come right over here and find another one. Yep. Still down here, my goodness. Alright, well, at least that's all of them over there. Now we can start focusing on the core and see what we're here. I'm feeling like we already got this. Yeah, most of these we've already found.
Why do I keep pressing down? It's my dad.
No, I haven't been to the top of that. Okay.
Alright guys, we'll make a shovel.
Oh, bird die.
Why do you keep pressing the right click again? God dang it, dude.
Oh my goodness, that was a good shot right there. No matter, I'm too fast for them. Nothing can keep up with the Master 7-0. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Every time.
Oh, he killed his perp again, Mom. It's on quite a bit of dirt right now. Let's put down some Acadia saplings. But we quick get our hands on some wood. Oh, for those giggles. Why, dude? Did you have a good day? What's up on that?
Can I have my baby back? Yay! Come here, mommy!
Mama, I'm recording Minecraft right now.
I didn't.
Oh my goodness, that was quite the landing there.
Again, are you serious, dude? Dang it, dude. It's okay, we just made ourselves a stone axe. Why am I doing that myself? Alex, just put it down. Thank you.
Can't be serious right now, dude. Dude, heaven again. Game. You like it?
Yeah, like it's fun. It's quite Disney, you know.
Yeah, definitely quite Disney, right? Yeah, so I'm gonna put the sugar cane down. Those ones. How hard is it to get stuff in season this game, dude? As the Aurora Borealis is out tonight.
Seat that's down here.
Because my dad just got home.
I think I might have placed that in the wrong spot. I placed that here. Oh, yeah, I see. I'm right here.
So, Cal. Let's burn the rest of this wood to make some charcoal, huh, EOEKT?
That sounds good.
That was... I'll be right back, guys. Give me a second. Alright, bud. You better hurry back up here.
I will.
Hi, Dad.
I just noticed that this does look kind of like the statue of
And here's her other, here's her other clone.
Alright, hey there, guys. We hope you guys enjoy.
What the? Up in here. Oh, this iron.
This made the way over that, bud.
Okay, we can see. You got it. Madam. There's more than one piece. Good. Well, how much iron is going to be down here?
I know how to do that game. almost at 804 on Twitch right now, I'm pretty sure. So we're reaching the point where we only have 100 to go, so who knows, maybe if this goes at a good pace, we might actually get all 900 this stream. I may actually go as far as to do that, even if it, like, ends up causing me to do this overnight. Let's go. I know this isn't the intended way to do this, but this is how I want to do it. The fast and quick way is what I like to call that.
No. Nope.
Okay, this one is right by the tower. Right, where is that? That is right here. So let's go ahead and teleport over to the tower.
Minutes in, we're just starting. That's how we gotta say hello.
Hey guys, Queen Tura here, how y'all doing? Happy Saturday, guys, happy Halloween. It's me and Dark Tara, it's very holiday, isn't that right, Tara? That's right, Master. It's a video, guys. It's going, Master. Thank you, EWKT. No problem.
Fires are here.
There's so many ways to get infinite sources of water in this game, guys. It's not even funny. Halloween, we got some football tomorrow. Dun 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 dun.
How do you game?
What? Do a game.
I can get you after after I get this. But right now I'm kind of busy right now. That's better.
So Cheryl Game is currently doing a bonus stream today. Oh no, not when is she gonna see the seeds?
Actually no. Let's go fight a
Hidox
instead.
So I don't know, let's get our hands on that. When Justin sees a ready game. That might be enough to complete it.
I wasn't looking for that one, but okay. I just found a Korok seed without even trying. I wasn't even looking for that one, and I just noticed that rock I could pick up, and sure enough, there it was.
Oh, just three seeds short. We're going to complete this set, guys.
Sure.
Now we're starting to get a bit of sugarcane in here.
What is the chicken doing?
Yeah, let's just use Rivoli scale for this, because I don't want to have to climb up there right now. Yep, this is the one where I have to go inside the statue. There's 59 seeds at the Kala Tower that I can go after, so I'd say I can probably start listing off the remaining Korok seeds I get as soon as I'm finished here. There we go, I just decided to do that.
So there's the gate. What is that chicken doing? Chicken is kind of annoying me.
Right over here. Yeah, I just gotta go up here and I can get my hands on another Korok seed by just climbing up this.
Is there a chicken in there? There is also a stone sword as well. Oh, there, here's the chicken that's having it. Here, buddy, let me help you out. There you go. No trouble, I see, huh? That stinks. That's where we're going to build this fence.
Right on top of that. Once again, initiate the travel medallion, and then we can turn it in.
Let's go away for
what?
I saw a couple cows over here. No, they're actually on the other side. Alright, let's get these cows over to our house. New cows. Okay, cows, follow me. Still following me? Yeah, they are. This Darth Hoyman Gamer, I'm the one who's playing right now. Sorry, Eeyore Kitty. This is how dare you. Just follow me, cows. Yeah, they're coming home with me.
I'm looking at some of the difficulty on some of the archery challenges, and I get the feeling some of them may require me to have a long range bow ready. So that's something I'll keep in mind. So I'm up here.
Get out of here, sheep. This weed is not for you. This weed is for the cows. Where's my house again? I forgot.
What a lovely day today, everyone. Beautiful start to call me today.
I'll let word just to get a couple cows to my house. Here should be our next target. To EOEKT's house. This is your guy. There it is.
I'm betting the rock's going to be all the way up here, isn't it?
Let's get these cows to the farm.
Ha! I knew it.
No, don't leave me, cows. I'm gonna have you wait. I've done this kind of stuff for quite a while, guys, and I will admit. Where are your cows? There we go. That usually works. Oh no. One of them can just go in any minute now. Oh shoot, I don't have any wheat. There's one. Here's the other guy. Let's let him in. One at a time now. There. Let him in. There we go. That's it. That's it. Just let him in. Alright, there we go. We got ourselves some cows in here. I'll put the pigs in the next pen.
I used up all my arrows on this one target. There we go. That took a few tries, but I got it. I'm not about to go all the way over there, so I'm just going to use.
Alright, that's it. Thanks for watching.
This is the first episode, everybody. What the heck? The next time, guys, just gonna say it.
Go ahead.
The next time, we'll be doing more mining and all that. Just thanks for watching, guys. This is EOEKT, and we'll see you next time on Minecraft Fireman.
Alright, enjoy, and we'll see you guys next time on Minecraft. Bye!